Welcome to the stream, everybody. I will be commentating this game. I feel slightly better, so I think it's appropriate for me to use my voice. Before the story lineup, we got D-Mac playing the point guard. We got Zilo running the SG. We got Sauce running the forward. And we got Chris, a new EU sign, running the forward. Florida made the last center change. Instead of Ashy, they will have Deathstore running the center. Yes, I'm still sick, but like I said, I feel slightly better. You might hear a couple of sneezes from me, but if you do, I'll just try to get somebody to it. Yeah, Deathstore, he's running the center this game, running the center. For the KSU story lineup, we got Keen running the point guard, we got Ice running the SG, we got Peace Club running the forward, we got Nisha running the forward, we got Imagine running the center. The usual story lineup. As you see? Oh. Ashy is in gym, so they lied to me. So yeah. And so the Death Story got Ashy running the center. So overall, this might be a good game. Both teams got the full story lineup here, so let's see what happens. That being said, we're going to commercial break. Hope you enjoy the stream. And yeah.
Alright. Looks like we're not going to be chasing you five blocks again.
Okay, please, hear me out. I don't know anything. I'm not the guy you're after.
Then why'd you start running?
Because people like you are gonna just kill me anyway.
Well, sucks to be you, I guess. But listen, I hate liars. They just waste a lot of our time. You're going to tell us what you know, because I'm really tired of this.
What? You guys don't—
Okay, enough. Joking, Karen.
No, you're making a mistake!
This is now the last time I'll ever ask you this. Where's the rest of the NTCs?
Okay. Let's make a quick deal, huh? I'll tell you what I know, and in return, you let me go. It's simple, right?
How about we just kill you? Sounds good to me.
No. Fine. You're too late, though. They were already sent off.
Where?
Astro's plan ahead. There's no way you guys are making—
Where?
The Section 7! They may have dropped a Section 7!
You both have no idea what you're getting into. Don't you know who the hell we are?
You know, I honestly don't care. As for the 150 civilians you just killed.
Fuck you!
Looks like we're going to have to call in Zerko.
Yeah. Let's return to base. Figure it out from there.
You people can't win. This is inevitable. I'm a dead man anyway.
I'll stop you right here!
What an idiot. Hopefully we don't run into more of those later. Let's get going. I'm sure Zerko's gonna love to take part in this.
Agreed. With him and I, they've already lost.
Can you please stop bothering my kid?
Sorry.
Arthur, I have some bad news for you. This is the last time we'll be meeting.
You don't listen, do you? You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
In a world where everyone thinks they can do my job, check out this guy.
When I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, pal.
It's so awful, isn't it?
For my whole life, I didn't know if I even really existed. But I do. And people are starting to notice.
You think this is funny? Is this a joke to you?
Murray, one small thing.
Yeah.
When you bring me out, can you introduce me as Joker?
Send in the clowns.
Game has officially started, but welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, everybody. We have a whole crowd here. We got a football team in the stadium. So, I just got off commercial break because I know y'all just don't want to see ads back to back. So, this is Ice Jim. If Ice doesn't go to that female in a second, I'm gonna play more commercials for y'all. Who is Ice? He's right there. It doesn't look like he's moving anytime soon. Yeah, y'all's gonna have to get hit by these ads, bruh. I'll ping again once the game is sorted if y'all curious.
Fear Kaiser! God! Und Vaterland! Yeah!
Insanity is doing the exact same thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact
ball.
Game has officially started KSU with the ball, so I have to switch the scoreboard around. And I gotta fix up my quarterbacks. Imagine with the three. All right,
team
so
two,
first quarter.
Inbound to the ball.
Whoops. And the waste for okay.
Ho, ho.
Team one.
I don't know who
take
scored that
in.
Too, but let me start commentating. Ice bringing up the ball, passes it to, I believe it's Nishan. Gets poked. He's imagine grabs the ball back. Tries to pass
out
to Nishan.
Bounds.
Goes out of bounds.
Team two ball. Team two, inbound to the ball.
I can't see who's over there, but it's that tucking, yeah. Who is that? Sauce. With
good
the
shot.
Two-pointer. makes it.
Team one, inbound to the ball.
Piece of club inbound. He passed it to IA. Scoop ball moving from Kansas State right now. With King with the ball. I'm not Ice with the ball. They saw the 3-point and they end it. Okay. Unlucky. Ice is up the female, so no commercial break. I don't know why they ended it, but oh well. I guess I'll ping again. I don't need to. Stream lagging, what is shit? Wait, what? My stream's lagging? I don't hear the enthusiasm in the voice. Well, nigga,
Let's get started. Best of luck to
both
teams.
That's your stream.
Team one, inbound to the ball.
You can hear the snot in my nose. Yeah, you're trolling. Know what you're talking about. Chris with the... Oh, he's about to spark that. They didn't go at him. D-Mac with the ball. That's D-Mac with that Goku-ass haircut. With the easy floater.
Team two,
Imagine.
Inbound to the ball.
Imagine inbounds the ball. With Keen, I think. Keen would pass it to Nishan. Nishan passes it back to Keen. Keen trying to make something happen. With the screen from... Why do Ice, Piece of Club, and Imagine? I mean,
Team Two ball.
Why do Ice, Keen, and Piece of Club
take the ball in?
That doesn't even make sense, bruh. Alright, let me make sure. Okay, that's Piece of Club with the dreadlock. So,
out of bounds.
Ice was the nigga who shot that.
Team Two ball.
That just tried to shot that
nigga. Take the ball in.
So, okay, Nishan with the easy layup. He got class. Oh my god. D-Mac bringing the ball up the court.
Out of bounds. Team two ball.
Out.
Team two, inbound to the ball.
Score, Joe, score is wrong. KSU has 8. FSU has 4. Joe, score is wrong. It's not. Look, I take off score. I'll show you, bruh. Hold on. I remove scoreboard. Whoops. That's the score right now. See? See how it is? That's the score right now. So it's not wrong, bruh. Unless if you're saying the game is wrong.
Shot clock violation on team two. Team one, take the ball in.
Unless if you're saying the score is wrong in game, then unlucky.
Team one, 5 second violation. Team two, inbound to the ball.
I gotta remember who. Okay, so that's Ice. Ice is a nigga with the Italian mustache.
Team one.
And
Keen
is a nigga
in.
With no mustache. Okay. Ashy with the easy layup. Didn't want to take it on the baby. Now he does.
Ho.
He takes it on Imagine, actually. Good shot from Ashy.
Team two. Take the ball in.
First, I was about to say, horrible shot IQ from Ashy, because why would you not take it up on a guard? They put Ashy on ice. Imagine with the dumbass.
Out of bounds. Below
the
Team
what
one
top
ball.
Of, what?
Team one, inbound to the ball.
D-Mac would bring the ball up the court. D-Mac transitioned from a spot up to a natural point guard. It's kind of amazing to see, but what is he doing with the ball? He gets blocked. With the block glitch, now they need to go out of bounds. They don't want to go out of bounds. They'd rather have a seizure on the court. Okay, bruh. Nigga, they wasted the whole clock. What is he doing? Go out!
Out of bounds. Team 2 ball.
Oh,
team
they not
2
telling...
inbound
okay,
to the ball.
Okay, bruh.
Team 1. 5 second violation. Team one, Inbound to the ball.
Who was that nigga again? Is that Zeno? I saw the viz on the pass, but that... I think that's Sauce with the nigga with the white durag. But good shot from Ash.
Team 2, take the ball in.
I told y'all, right, in my media show, if Florida wins this game, it's probably due to Ashy. Oh, what type of patch-ass shot? That's the type of shot pass for shoot, bruh. Deshaun, wide open three, doesn't get it to go. And Deshaun has been in a good spot
Team
up this season.
Ball. Team 1, inbound to the ball. Missed that.
Who has the ball? I eat Nick with the ball. With a few little handles.
He did out of bounds. Team 2 ball.
Clearly he did
Team
a few
two.
Little drugs
inbound
too.
To the
like,
ball.
Bruh, what type of shots, man? Lock in, please. Who is that? Yeah, that's King. King with the easy layup. Makes it. Gets it to go.
Team 1, take the ball in.
Chris inbounds it to, whatever that is, but D-Mac hit the ball now.
Out of bounds. Team 2 ball.
Nigga, you in the defensive player of the year race, bro. You're not an offensive player, bro. You can't be shooting shit like that when that's not in your bag. King with the three-point shot blocked by D-Mac. Runner up for defensive player of the year. That's the type of shit we need to see D-Mac shoot, do. Not shooting from logo, have fades. What is imagine? What?
Out of bounds. Team 1 ball. Team 1, take the ball in.
Sauce passes it to Ashy White in the corner. Ashy gets it to go. Imagine sleeping
Team
on Ashy.
Team 2, take the ball in.
Imagine hasn't been the best defensive big this season. Getting outplayed by Coase.
Out of bounds.
And he just
Team
hasn't been
ball.
The same.
Team
he
two.
Just hasn't been the
take
same
the
Imagine
in.
We knew him as. Let's just see he gets back into that form. Imagine trying to take it up on Ashy. Pass it to Ice. Imagine with the big body screen. Wide open. Gets it to go.
Team 1. Inbound to the ball.
Nigga fell on his ass. Get up, bruh. Who is that? Bruh. I don't even remember niggas, bruh. Nick with the ball. Ashy. Pass it to him. He had D-Mac White in the wing. D-Mac still gets it to go. He's on fire.
Team 2, inbound to the ball.
The scores are reversed. Bro, what? KSU is Team 2. It's not reverse. Look, KSU is... If KSU scores, you're about to see what I mean. You see how FSU is Team 1 since they're bringing up the ball from the left side? Look, they about to score. Oh my god, bruh. Look, KSU about to score. Oh, it is. Okay, I guess.
Team 1, game take is the ball retarded. In.
So you mean to tell me Team 1, when did Team 1 rotate?
Out of bounds.
Team 1 was always
Team
on the left side,
ball.
But I guess.
Team 2,
I
inbound
guess.
To the ball.
No mustache, so that's King. King with the ball. He's trying to make it, trying to make something happen against Sauce. I don't even know if that's a, whoa. We did forget
Team
about
one.
That, King.
Take the ball in.
King's been on fire this season, so I shouldn't even be surprised with that type of shot. Ice is on D-Mac. Ice has been trying to solidify himself as a good defensive player, but clearly, right now,
Team
D-Mac
two.
Is dicking
take
him.
Take the ball in.
D-Mac was shooting takeover. Now guarding Ice. The matchup we want to see tonight. With Pizza Club, 3-point shot. Gets it to go.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
D-Mac gets poked by ice. Ice is full court pressing him. Imagine good defense.
Team 2 ball. Team 2, take the ball in.
Piece of club bringing the ball up.
Piece of club passing it to Team 1 ball.
Ice. No,
Team 1.
That's ice.
Take the ball in.
Out of bounds. No, that's Chris. D Mac with the ball now. Then you left the court, guarding by ice. They were trying to run ISO plays on the Madden. I just lagged, guys. What the fuck just happened? Stolen by Pizza Club. Nishan, 3-point shot. Gets to go in.
Team 1, take the ball in.
I was about
in.
To say horrible shot selection, but a shot's a shot, right? Death sword from 3, bruh. What type of nut shit did I just... Alright, bruh. Imagine getting
good
dicked
shot.
As usual. My fault, man. I'm not
Team
trying
two.
To dick it, bruh.
Inbound
like,
the
I'm
ball.
I'm trying to be funny, bruh. Drug pass. The drug shot. But I love ice commentary,
Team
bruh.
Team 1, take the ball in.
Nick passing it to Chris. We haven't seen much from Chris. Well, I wonder if he's going to try to score this possession. Looks like getting guarded by Pizza Club. As he with the screen. Two of the EU niggas. What is he doing? We don't know. Well, he likes throwing turnovers, clearly. Well, good block. But not a good shot.
Out of bounds. Team 2 ball.
Not a good shot because
clearly
two. We
can't
take
time. The ball in.
We cannot time. Ice pass it to Nishan. Nishan for 3.
Good
this
shot.
Is the girl.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
FSU.
Team 2, take the ball in.
Ice pass it to Nishan. Nishan going in to the paint. Nishan gets it to go.
Team 1, take the ball in.
I would say this is a hot take, sort of. But I don't think Ice been doing what he usually does, which is going the ball, because he's trying to get his team more involved. He wants his team to get better at the game. This is why I say that's a hot take.
Team 2, inbound to the ball.
Yeah, I remember when Ice was in this bag, like the nigga was unguardable. Maybe he wants his team to get better, so he doesn't have to do all that work. Is that a hot take, bruh? Basically, he don't want to carry the load. With that being said, it doesn't look like this one again no time soon. So hope you guys enjoy the commercial break. So come play with me in a couple years we'll look back and say this was the moment we found our place.
Come take my hand and look to the sky. I know it won't.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
Welcome back to the game. They're supposed to score, right? Like, KSU had... Well, I'll just see who scores. Whoever scores, I'll just see, which side is who? 3-point from Mac. Good pump fake.
Good shot.
Yeah, this is the right score.
Team
okay,
two,
okay, okay.
Take the ball in.
King with the brawl, bringing it up, passing Nissan. Wild shot from Nissan. He is not the top dog. D-Mac with the open layup, pass it to the three. Sauce probably makes it.
Team one ball. Team one. Inbound to the ball.
D-Mac passing it to Aitnik. Gets poked. And I'm lagging. Getting goaded by, I assume it's King. That's either Aitnik or Zeno, bruh. I don't know who's on that account, but it's one of them. King gets dicked. Oh, that's Ice. That's
Team
a mustache,
two.
Right?
Inbound
yeah,
to the
that's
ball.
Ice. King bringing the ball at the court, getting guarded by Sauce. Sauce is all over that. Gets poked by him. What type of shot,
out of
D-Mac,
bounds.
Is that?
Team 2 ball. Team 2! Take the ball in.
Oh yeah, my fault, cause my fault. I need, bro, see, I keep forgetting to change the court. I can't wait till I add quarters in, bro,
good
so
shot.
I can keep doing that.
Team one, take the ball in.
Yeah, second quarter, y'all, second quarter. He didn't pass it out to Ashley, is this nigga serious?
Team two. Take the ball in.
Out of bounds.
Team one ball. Team one, take the ball in.
You said that's Zeno?
Team two, take the ball in.
Oh yeah, that is Deathstroy. So he must be right. So Zeno is on Aitnik's account. All right, good to know, good to know. Zeno Gordon, is that King? No, that's Ice.
Team
Ice
one, inbound to the ball.
They are abusing Ice right now on defense. Piece of clap, Gordon and Zeno. Zeno, time makes something happen. Nigga just shot the pull a pork move? No shame, Zeno, no shame. This nigga trying to pull a pork move. Gets poked with Sauce passing it out. Ashy layup. Gets it to go.
Team two, inbound to the ball.
Imagine, has a layup. He can't lay up on that build. Why he keeps doing
Team one, inbound to the ball.
I mean, I guess. Ashy, good rebound. See those post hook, those
out of bounds.
Post glitch is gonna
Team
be the death
ball.
Of you, bruh.
Team two, take the ball in.
How is that Florida State? That shouldn't be Florida State ball. Realistically, he tried to do a post hook glitch.
Team one, inbound to the ball.
But Chris with the ball, getting blocked up by Nissan. I swear, this nigga Chris is so afraid to take a two. You know Nishan's playing a three, why not take a two? It's blocked. Denied. D-Mac bringing the ball up the court. Somebody got poked. I just don't know who. It's hard to remember y'all niggas' outfits sometimes. Y'all be dressing up like the weirdest niggas alive. Ice getting guarded by D-Mac. D-Mac cooked. That's my defensive player
Team
of the
one.
Year?
Inbound no, the sir. Ball.
With that being said, man, come on, Florida. Yeah, Florida, we're not doing so good right now. Zeno, with that being said, Zeno got the easy
Team
Florida.
Team 2, take the ball in.
Imagine, easy three, bang out.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
Easy steal from Imagine. Imagine passes it to Ice. Ice King. Key makes it walk.
Team 1, take the ball in.
Ice with the steal. Pass it to Nishan.
Foul on Team 1.
Beast
Team 2, take the ball in.
King looks tall for PG. Is he 6'6"? He probably is 6'6". That nigga
Team
looks tall as shit.
Team 2, inbound to the ball. Out of bounds. Team 1 ball. Team 1, take the ball in.
Zeno wearing the ball at the court. Getting guarded by Pizza Club. Zeno had a wide open layup. Ice getting guarded by Sauce. Sauce locked that up.
Shot clock violation on Team 1.
Florida State.
Team 2, inbound to the ball.
I can't wait till they fix that. Fix all the block glitches.
Shot clock violation on Team 2. Team 1, inbound to the ball. Team 1, inbound to the ball.
Sauce passing it to Chris. Chris brings up the ball. Getting guarded by King? Is that King? They're making a lot of switches. I mean, KSG's making a lot of switches.
Team 2,
switches
inbound
are
to the ball.
Unnecessary, bruh. I know you're trying full court press, but dang. Ice with the ball, trying to make something happen. Pass it to Nishan. Nishan, fade.
Foul. Team 1. Team 2, inbound to the ball. Team 1, take the ball in. Out of bounds. Team 2 ball.
I don't know what I should
Team
say.
Team 2,
best
take
there.
The ball in.
Do y'all even play music, like beats or something? I don't know. Last music I played got copyright
Team
strike.
1, inbound to the ball.
I mean, I could try to play some beats. at least. Asked you wide open layup.
Team 2, inbound the ball. Team 1, take the ball in.
Zena was on a cook pizza club. Trying to abuse strafe. D-Mag gets locked. Yeah. They need to get Ashy more involved in the defense. I mean, more involved in the offense. They want to win, but I guess they don't want to win. So unlucky.
Team 1, inbound to the ball. Good shot.
Keen is sporking that.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
20 people? Well, I guess I can make some takes in the chat. Okay. Defensive player of the year right now is KDS. It's for absolute for the loss. I mean, hold on. Let me sort up a poll real quick. Because right now, Florida don't want to win. So why would I pay attention? They don't want to win. So let me just sort up
Team
a few
1,
polls.
Take the ball in.
Like, who do you think?
Ho, ho, ho. Green Giant.
Team 2, inbound the ball.
Now, Kitty, somebody in the chat said they think you might win it. Did the game end it? It didn't. Okay. No, but Kitty is, as of now, is a defensive player of the year race. He isn't, so. He's a good defensive player, obviously, so. But right now, he is in it. There's like three other people ahead of him. Which time about the post right now? Enjoy that take. Got him all you want, but enjoy the commercial break.
He comes.
every night. The same dream. And every morning. The same nightmare.
Scarlet Witch is a being of unfathomable magic.
Harbinger of chaos.
You break the rules and become the hero. I do it and I become the enemy. That doesn't seem fair. Bruh.
Accidentally went to my graphics tab. Whoops. Okay, but for the stay with the ball yet again, let me change the quarter text.
Out of bounds. This time. Team 2 ball.
Alright, so it's
team
third
two.
Quarter.
Take
third
the ball
quarter.
In.
So, write that.
Foul on team 1. Team 2, inbound to the ball.
Okay, let me end the pool now. So the votes came in, most of y'all is tied between Jove and Coast. Yeah, I believe one of those players will win it over more than D-Mac. Yo, Jove, wait, can I join you? Like, join my team? I mean, it's about to be the end of the season, so I guess next season.
Team 2, inbound to the ball.
Make the commercial breaks only will be before content for Mino, please. Valk, you're watching the stream, right? Alright then, shut your ass
good
up.
Good shot! Team 1, take the ball in!
A quarter.
Out of bounds! Team 2 ball! Team 2, take the ball in!
I mean, obviously you're gonna play in your PF. What, do you run the run center? I mean, if you play for us,
team one,
I guess you'll be
take
our
the ball
fifth.
In.
We have to run like a natural true lineup. Like Zim, PG, Seiko SG, Flavo SF, UPF, and me center. That's a true lineup. I mean, I don't really mind running that. I just hope that you can go at the goal. It's my question.
Out of bounds. Team 2 ball. Team 2, inbound to the ball.
But, enough about what my team's going to do next season. Let's talk about this game. You know what, since this is more of a blowout right now, let's talk about what each team is good for. So, KSU, you got the 4 starting lineup here. You got Ice, Keen, Nissan, Pizza Club,
inbound
and
to the ball.
And for full say you've got you basically got the swing lineup, which is Zeno, D-Mac, Chris, you know, D-Mac, Chris, Ashy, and Sauce. Right. Here's what I think full state should do to make a comeback.
Team
they
one,
should give
take
Ashy,
the ball
they
in.
Should make plays run through Ashy and only Ashy. Because whatever they're doing right now is not working. You see how easy of a layup Ashy could have had right there? That's, they need to run players to Ashy. That's how they're going to win. They need to accept
team one,
that.
Inbound to the ball.
All right. It's okay to run players to the big man. Like, I don't know what type of shots D-Mac been shooting this game, but it ain't been good shots. I'll tell you that right now. Like, he about to shoot some nuts here right now. Watch. Look at him. Look at this monkey. Look at him. See, they're pulling pork moves. That's how bad
Team
it
two,
is.
Take the ball
2 in.
They're pulling
2-foot cheese pork moves. It's that bad, bruh. They are slaughtering them on offense. Holy D-Mac, you gotta lock in, bruh. I know you ain't a good, y'all know D-Mac isn't a good offensive player. But he's for damn sure a good defensive player, what the stats say. There's be no reason why Ice is giving him dick. Ice hasn't even been good this season. D-Mac, stop pulling pork moves, bruh. He's doing 2-foot cheese. 2-foot cheese. Imagine with the ball. Oh, they want to imagine the score. This ain't triple screens.
Out of bounds.
Imagine,
Team bruh, one
you need a new build if you
Team
get layup, bro.
Take the ball in.
That would have been easy. 2 point. But Chris bringing up the ball now, getting guarded by Nishan. That countryside ass haircut he got going. Why is his hair orange? That orange is triggering me, bruh. He can't hit that. Unlucky. Oh yeah, I guess I could set up another pool. His build can lay up, so he chooses not to. Okay. Typical imagine. I love how he says so why do you always hold yourself back? I
Team can say one, the same for him. Take the ball in.
Alright. Enough about that. It looks like it's about to be a mercy in a second.
Team
so let's see
ball.
How much points.
Team one, inbound
so
to the ball.
Right now, KSU has over, I mean, it's 33. Right now it's 33. So they need like what? Seven or eight more from Mercy. Yeah, they need 7 more from Mercy, if I'm right.
Ho ho ho.
Now they need that's a 2 point, so
Team
they need
two.
9 more.
Take the ball in.
He has no block. What? What going on with Knicks?
Team one, take the ball in.
Good lay of piece of club.
Team one, take the ball in.
Four more points for Mercy. B-Mac Florida.
Good shot.
And 6 more points for
Team
Mercy.
Team two, take the ball in.
They're probably going to go for 3, and they do. 3 more
Good
points
shot.
For Mercy.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
Honestly, in my opinion, I'm kind of disappointed in Florida State. I thought they'd do better than this. 6
Good
more
shot.
Points for Mercy.
Team 2, inbound to the ball.
I expected better from Florida State. They're not a bad team. I just don't know what the fuck happened. Like, clearly,
out of bounds.
Somebody told D-Mac to go off this game.
Team one, inbound to the
and
ball.
Yeah, D-Mac, he thought he was that guy on offense. He, like, it was bad, bruh. Chris passes it out to a wide. He could have had a wide open shot.
Team two, inbound to the ball.
I don't even care about the score at this point. Bruh, I might just throw up another poll. Florida State don't want to win, so why would I care? Okay, bruh.
Out of bounds. Team 2 ball. Team 2, inbound to the ball.
I guess I could swap another poll, like, What did FSU do wrong this game?
Out of bounds. Team one ball.
One of the officers was inbound to the ball. Plays through SE. McHill ball too much. Tino.
Team two, take the ball in.
Let me show up another poll before they get mercy rule.
Out of bounds. Team two ball. Team two, take the ball in.
Only 36, 35 letters? What time is it?
Good shot! Team one, inbound to the ball.
Okay. I set up another poll.
Shot clock violation on team one.
Vote on the ball. Vote.
Team
ball.
Two.
I want to see y'all
inbound
opinions.
To the ball.
Vote.
Out of bounds. Team one ball. Team one inbound to the ball. Out of bounds. Team two ball. Team two inbound to the ball.
I don't know if the three counts or not. I'm pretty sure it's mercy rule right now.
Team one inbound to the ball.
99 minus 63. Oh no, it's not. 4 more points for mercy. I think KSU stalling, honestly.
Team two, take the ball in. Out of bounds. Team two ball.
They went back
team
to
two,
arguing.
Inbound to the ball.
That's what I can't do on the team, bruh. I'm not there to argue with niggas. Just give me the ball. Shut the fuck up. I tell that in VC, I'm like, I'm too old to be arguing now. Just give me the ball and shut the fuck up.
Foul on team one. Team two, inbound to the ball.
Okay, with this being said, right now, Florida State is getting dicked. That's no question. So we're going to click on the schedule channel. And Florida State is going against Kansas Jayhawks next on the 5th. Do y'all think Florida State will do better than this, what they have right now?
Good shot!
Because right now it's bad.
Team 2, take the ball in.
Hold on, let me go to rankings real quick. Kansas Jayhawks is ranked the best 15. Ranked the 5th best team. KSU is ranked the 3rd best team. So do y'all think Florida State might have a chance to beat Jayhawks? Or do you think it might be another mercy?
Team one, take the ball in.
And with this being said, if we go back to schedule, let's see who's KSU facing next. The Kansas State Wildcats is facing Clemson Tigers next. That's the most
team one.
We don't even
inbound
need to discuss
to the ball.
Mosey? Is Mosey rule?
Team two, take the ball in.
Minus 70. No, that's how they won points.
Out of bounds. Team one ball. Team one, take the ball in.
Only 3 of you niggas voted for the poll. Y'all are selfish. Y'all know that, right? Selfish ass niggas, bruh. You can't like him. If that being said, we're going back to commercial break since y'all niggas selfish.
Für Kaiser, Gott und Vaterland! Yeah!
Insanity is doing the exact same thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, 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 please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a problem in your head. Do you think I'm bull? Do you think I'm lying? You, okay? You! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill here, man. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. No, no, no. Oh, f-
Okay, game finally started. Thought they were stalling and shit. Okay. That's the wrong. Yeah, I know. So,
we're foul. Gonna... Team 2-1, take the ball in.
Gonna mess with the quarter text real quick. That's fourth. Gonna move this over here. Okay, now let me take a screenshot of my screen, right? And I'm going to send it to Leandre.
Take the ball in.
Once I send this to Leandre, I'm going to, with that, I'm going to see what's the point to Mosi. 101.
Take the ball in.
76. All right, 25. Okay, 25. That's not bad. They're catching up a little by little. Now, let me end the pool. End pool. Are you updating it real time? No,
team
that's
two.
Not how that works.
Inbound to the ball.
But let me see the pool. What did FSU do wrong in this game? What's a learning place to ask you? It's what most of you said. Some of you said D Mac your ball too much.
Good shot.
Some of you said Zeal didn't score
one.
That much.
Take okay. The ball in.
Yeah, I know it's bigger, but that's lead because KSU is in triple digits. Like, my scoreboard is based on the real game time. See, look, hold on. What's the best way to put this? Let me unlock this. Move the scoreboard up. Now, watch when the team scores. I'ma just show you how it works. Watch when the team scores. Bruh. Now they don't want to score?
Out of bounds. Team 2 ball.
Just
team
give
two.
It a second. Give
take
it a second.
In.
I know. I'm about to move this out the way. I'm just trying to show you how it works. See? He didn't shoot. What?
Out of bounds. Team 1 ball. Team 1, inbound to the ball.
I'm not updating in real time. Just give it a second.
Out of bounds.
Now they
team
wanna,
1 ball.
Now they don't want to.
Team 1, take
okay,
the ball in.
But can the team score so I can get this out the way on my screen? FSU with the ball. Yeah, I give up, bruh. I can't really explain it now. I can't. If they score now, that's gonna be sickening. Now they wanna score.
Good
okay.
Shot. Team 1, take the ball in. Foul. Team 2. Team 1, take the ball in. Foul on Team 2. Team 1, inbound to the ball.
Let me try this again. I'm gonna try it again. Just watch. Okay, there.
Good shot.
You see how the score just updated?
Team 2, inbound to the ball.
That's how it works. It involves a lot of like green screen editing. It's just like a lot of editing put into it. But basically in game, if the team scores, the score will auto update for me. If that makes sense. Like,
out of bounds. Team 2 ball. Team 2, take the
ball
in.
That also goes for the quarter and shot clock.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
Oh, my cameras. Oh, I'm tripping. My fault. Four viewers, dang. Nick.
Foul on team two.
Niggas, man.
Team one, take the ball in.
What is T-Mac doing,
bro? Foul on team two.
T-Mac.
Team one, inbound to the ball. Team one, 5 second violation. Team two, inbound to the ball. Team two, take the ball in. Out of bounds. Team one ball. Team one, take the ball in. Foul on team two. Team one, inbound to the ball.
One v one? I don't know, bruh. I mean, hold on.
Nigga, who
is literally their ball?
It's their ball?
Yeah.
Their ball. You keep saying ours, but they don't go out of bounds.
I'm gonna let them talk.
This nigga speed glitching like hell.
There you go.
Niggas not.
Who taught him that? Which one of y'all taught him that?
Or not ice.
I think that's how we're doing it. That's how we're doing.
Basically, I'm in KSUVC, so just enjoy the commentary. Because I don't know what else to say about this game. It's always gonna be a blowout, bruh.
Who said it? Hey, take that scooter out of my room. Get the scooter out of my room.
Shut up. Keep that.
Hello? Yo, like, okay.
No, bro, people's down, bro.
No, I don't care, bro. I'm tired of just having to guard somebody else's man. Three people are wide open.
Right here, King. I'm wide open.
Oh yeah. I'm trying to pass the ball.
Oh yeah.
Court.
Nissan, never mind.
Oh.
Court, boy.
Yeah, why he keep fouling?
Got you, King. Don't worry about it, bro.
Nissan, never mind again.
How good is that?
That's not
right.
Court, just fine.
Good shot.
You do not need points.
Okay. His 70 ball can help him right there, unfortunately.
Yeah, somebody's down court. There's somebody down court, bro. There's somebody down. Thank you.
That no way I didn't block that.
You should have got the side.
The game might as well play out. We only got 2 minutes. We're good. Just play regularly.
Nah, end the game a minute before.
Hell no.
Cut in.
I'm cutting in. Here.
Fuck that.
Alright, we're done.
No, did you get the one assist?
Who the fuck? Yeah, how did Joe get in here?
Take the ball in. I'm already sitting here.
How did Joe get in here?
What?
Give me that shit, stupid.
Give me. Pizza, I got you.
Oh, what? Back. I'm back.
Hello?
You know how to see him at
all. Oh, man.
I did it on purpose. All planned.
Team one. No,
he didn't. Hello, I passed it, nigga. Airball.
Oh my god,
that's the best lane I've ever seen. Bait him. Oh, I thought I blocked it. He has left hand. If it was right hand, I would have blocked it.
No, you're a bitch, so you wouldn't have blocked it.
Hold on, let me ban this nigga. Hold on, 3 seconds.
Yeah, ban him.
I'll be back.
You sold my assist.
Oh, one more here.
What are you talking about here? Here, bro. The shot that you had, you missed.
I know that was you.
And it's still our ball. That's the funny part.
Man. I'm ending this game with a I
gave bro the ball and he mistimed. And then got blocked.
Nick wide open, bro. But you know, I guess. I just get it.
My fault.
I will lead the game. I swear to God, I'll lead the game when we lose.
You swear to who?
If we lose, what, they get a 23 in 1 minute?
And yeah, 1 minute. In 2 minutes. That's not even 1 minute. That's two. That's basically 2 minutes.
And how about you pass that ball, Pete? Pizza. Oh, never mind.
Facial.
Pizza, are you black? Team two.
I thought you banned him.
That's why I went AFK.
What? No, I'm not.
Bro, can I get a block, please?
Yeah, I need 6.
Inbound. Pizza, bro. Bro, man,
I got you. Bro, what the fuck going on?
I guess, man.
Bro, it's my first. How were they guessed? That don't even make sense.
Like, nigga, ban this nigga, bro. Inbound. Jesus.
You know, joke, Sean. Hit me.
How's he not banned? No, I mean, how did he even get in here in the first place? That's what I mean.
I don't even know. That was wide.
Okay.
Oh, he missed.
Nice.
One more.
I'm gonna take it to my own.
One more.
He's open, bro.
I was too.
Shit.
One more. Yeah, he sound like Patrick from SpongeBob.
Touchdown.
Good shot.
And now down.
Oh, wait, they can't get 110 right here, my parlay. I'm holding the ball.
Yeah. Don't let him get 110. I'm like, I'm holding it.
I'm glad I'm getting my parlay. These niggas are not getting 110.
Parlay.
Nope. And I'm holding. Get mad.
While you're holding, I got a question.
How did you get in here?
That's not important, bro. Okay, look.
Yo, bad to beat the best of peace.
Yo,
hey, please, I need two more.
I've been thought about it, but I forgot about my.
I need two more.
I need a three and a two.
I need two more.
Two bro, more. This is not helping.
Bro, here.
No, I need 2 points.
20 seconds.
Please.
No, no, he gets his three. Okay. I think now. Oh no, I don't know if you can get your two. You press. Yeah, you can press.
Look at this stat padding.
No, score.
You know, he doesn't get a parlay. Did not get a parlay. No parlay for you.
I got my parlay.
Hey, look, he can go down. Pass me the ball. I'm going to go down with the pizza.
Up down.
Bro, did not give it the pizza.
You sure? No, I need two.
Like, bro, what?
I can still get it.
No, you can't. This man talking about hit me and then get the block.
At 28. Before I end this stream, right? So, what do you guys think FSU did wrong this game, KSU?
Everything, bro.
Yeah, bad defense.
The defense is not good.
Okay, what do y'all think?
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna just say I had plus three. Easy, 31. Easy. Come on.
Okay, my stream also said FSU, they think they did bad because they wasn't running plays to Ashy. Do you think they gave Ashy the ball more? They would have had a chance.
They would have gotten mercy.
28. I could have had 30, man.
I mean, the amount of times Ashy was wide open,
you decided to be on some bullshit.
The amount of times Ashy was wide open, and they still didn't get a lot of points.
Man,
and time every time I guard Ashy, he just quick fade.
How does Hamza have terms to invite people?
But every other time.
Green light. I mean, we could.
Dobe. Hmm. Guess who just texted me back?
Oh, we know.
We know.
I was just on the street before you say anything. Before you.